Hello everybody, I just wanted to show you a little mod here. It's a very simple mod on this car, the Lexus that I have, the IS250. And it's basically lights that you put on your door, and it will light up the ground here. So let me just show you what that looks like. As you can see, when I open the door, has the logo. And what that is this light under here. You pop this out, which you could do with a screwdriver or whatever, and just replace it with the lights you get on Amazon. Perhaps I'll show you where I got that later on in the video. But let me just show you the other side real quick. I just want to do this real quick here because, as you can see, I'm inside my apartment parking complex, and never know when someone's gonna come down the elevator there or through the garage door. This is a better view. I just think it's a nice touch, you know. I mean, it is a compact, small luxury executive sedan, I suppose, and I always felt that that was kind of cool to have that there. So anyways, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go upstairs, and perhaps I'm gonna show you where I got this from. So if you're interested in getting it, you have a general of idea of where to find it and what to search for. All right, so I went on my Amazon account here, and you could see I typed in Lexus IS250 door logo lights. What is gonna happen is when you search for that, it's gonna show up a list of results on Amazon. And I'm going to show you what it showed for me so that you could keep an eye out on what product to look for. So let's go ahead and go to the results. Okay, so here it is. When I type in the results and I pushed enter, this is the results you want to look for. It just says car logo light courtesy projector laser welcome lights. And as you can see in the picture on the left there, it has the Lexus logos and it comes in a pack of four. Now, this particular product, it will give you a list on which cars they're compatible with. But if you have a second generation Lexus IS like I do, and you have the year 2006, if it's a 2006 Lexus, it doesn't matter what it is. If it's, for example, if it's the 250, the 350, or the ISF, it's not going to work with the 2006 model year. But it will work with all the years beyond that. And in fact, it's interesting that I mentioned that because I actually went to the product description of this very product here, and it says that it's compatible up to the year 2020 of the Lexus lineup, of the IS lineup, among other models as well. If you want to look at that, go ahead and do so when you click on this right here, and when you find it, there'll be a little area where it should tell you. And for this one, it tells me which Lexus cars it's compatible with. So yeah, it's around $20. It's not that bad in price. And if you remember in the garage earlier, I actually kneeled down and I pointed at the actual light, whatever you want to call this, light bulb or fitting. I actually pointed at it, and you could see it's the same thing. And this is what you want to get for that particular, if you want this particular feature on your car. So yeah, that's about it. That's all I have to say about this mod. Stick around for more information, or just stick around to see what I'm going to do next, because I'm thinking about adding more mods to my Lexus IS250. And while we're at it, I just wanted to show you what my next plan is for the car. And it's basically a trunk lip that's on the top. And let me just show you what that looks like right now, and tell me what you think about it, or if you have this on your car. Okay, so this is what I want to do next. Add this to my car. It's called a factory style rear trunk spoiler, and with these, they don't come painted. They're around like $59. You can't see the price in this picture, but it is $59. And so when you get it, you're gonna have to paint it yourself and match it to the color coding of your car. Of the paint of your car, should I say. Now, if you go on eBay, I actually saw, I have to find this link again, because somebody somewhere, there was a YouTuber who actually put this on his car, and he had a link there. It was to eBay. It was on eBay, and what they did for that particular seller is that he painted it, or they painted it to match the color of your car, and it was around $100. So maybe that's why it's $40 more, because if this is $59 by itself, maybe that's how much it costs to do the painting on it to match the color of your car. I'm not really sure, but even so, $100 to have for something like this to come to you and it already matches the color of your car, all you have to do is put it on. And when I actually do get this, I'll have a video where I show you how to do that. So yeah, this is something I want to add. It just adds to the sporty look of an already sporty looking car. And that's pretty much it. So anyhow, I hope to see, for new subscribers, thank you for subscribing. And if you haven't, do so if you wanted to. I'm not really begging for subscribers or anything like that. I just make YouTube videos because I enjoy doing it. I enjoy the art of making videos. But yeah, this is what I'm going to do next. Hope to see you next time, and take care. God bless you.